but tell you the things that he accomplished in his life. Right behind him is my guy, Boss. He always went to high school. Give him a round of applause, my man. But me and this brother right here have been known. We've been friends for a long time. But I'm going to read this like I'm in a declamation contest of Dr. King. That was a joke. You're supposed to laugh. My guy, Lafayette Gilchrist. Mike, listen. Oh, man. The God has spoken. Look at these people. He was born in Washington, D.C., but he's Baltimore's own. As a child, his musical interest was Stevie Wonder. Look, Stevie Wonder, Jackson 5, y'all remember them? This guy, those are the guys that inspired this guy. And listen, some of y'all don't know this about Lafayette. Not only can he play the piano flawlessly, he also has a mean left hook. He studied boxing for years. You didn't know that. So anybody who was thinking about jumping him and taking his piano, you should stop right now, because you could get hurt. But check this out. The beautiful thing about life is we get parents. Any parents out there, make some noise. All right? The worst thing about life is we get parents. You know, yeah, some of y'all know what I'm talking about. So his dad made him walk away from boxing. Said, get away from it, boxing thing. He found this stuff right here. But here's the beautiful thing about Lafayette. Lafayette is self-taught. If y'all don't clap for a man who plays the piano flawlessly, who taught himself, who was inspired by Stevie Wonder. This is my friend. This is my brother. He's a phenomenal musician. He's traveled all over the world, impacting people's lives with this instrument right here. But we have him with us today. So let's give my brother, Lafayette Gilchrist, a thunderous round of applause. Y'all are finally catching on. I love these people. Lafayette, do your thing, baby. Love you, man. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you all so much. I just want to take a minute and let you all know who you're listening to up here. On the bass is Mr. Victor Holmes. We're very happy to have him. Also very happy to have on percussion and drums, Mr. Kevin Pender. Also extremely happy to have on percussion and drums, Mr. Bashi Rose. Yes, on tenor saxophone, we have the great Mr. Brian Settles. That's right, and on trombone, we have the wonderful Mr. Christian Hizon. Thank you, man. We sure want to thank you all for the wonderful way you've inspired us. And we want to close out, we want to leave you with one little thing, a little house piece. We call it Streets Again. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Once again, thank you. Victor Holmes on bass. Thank you. Mr. Kevin Pinder on drums and percussion. Mr. Bashi Rose on drums and percussion. Mr. Brian Settles on tenor saxophone. Mr. Christian Hazan on trombone. Thank you. My name is Lafayette Gilchrist, and we hope you all enjoyed our music. We hope we have this pleasure again very, very soon. I'd like to thank everybody for having us, and we'll be back.